those were events at Parliament that was convened at the Kololo Independence Grounds for today's deliberations. Of course, we shall be bringing you all the comment, the perspective and analysis in the new vision that is on Tuesday. Be sure to get yourself a copy. Now, let's switch gears and bring you some other news. At least five people were found choked to death on toxic fumes from the eruption in Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo over the Nyiragongo volcano on Monday as aftershocks continued to rock the city of Goma. The death brings to 20 the number of killed since Africa's most active volcano erupted on Saturday, spewing red-hot molten lava that engulfed homes in its wake.
Five people were disclosed dead as they tried to cross the cooling lava some 13 kilometers north of Goma, according to civil society leader Mambo Kawaya. Kawaya says a sixth person is in critical state with trouble breathing and has been taken to hospital. Goma, a city of some 1.5 million people in the shadow of the volcano and on the shores of Lake Kivu, was on edge as violent aftershocks continued through the night and into Monday. Residents say they are multiplying and come at any moment, describing them as very worrying. Several strong aftershocks were also felt in neighboring Rwanda on Monday, including a 5.1 magnitude earthquake under Lake Kivu in the Rubavu district at 8:37 GMT, according to Rwanda Seismic Monitor. Data shows a 4.5 magnitude quake followed at 11:53 GMT, and tremors were being produced by vibrations generated by the movement of magma within the volcano. A local volcanologist predicted the volcano was starting to calm down. Kasereka Mahinda, the scientific director of the Goma Volcanology Observatory, said the lava flow isn't changing anymore, while warning that uncertainty persisted. Nevertheless, he says the tremors that indicate the intensity of the eruption have diminished in amplitude, which means the activity is diminishing too. Tens of thousands of residents had fled the city in panic, around 7,000 of them to Rwanda, when Nyiragongo began erupting on Saturday evening. Along with the five people found dead on Monday, at least 15 other people have died, although most were not directly killed by the eruption. Authorities said nine people died in accidents during the rush to evacuate, while four prisoners were killed while trying to escape in the melee. Two people were found burned to death. Officials said 17 villages on the city's fringes had suffered major damage, with schools shut and electricity cut. While the river of lava stopped at the edge of Goma and many residents have now returned, each aftershock brought anxious residents back out onto the streets on Monday.